हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू अवर ओन चैनल फिनस्टॉप, द वन स्टॉप डेस्टिनेशन फॉर स्टॉक मार्केट एंड फाइनेंशियल प्लानिंग। गाइस, आई एम बैक विद अनदर इंटरेस्टिंग स्विंग ट्रेडिंग स्टॉक, तिरुमलाई केमिकल्स लिमिटेड। तिरुमलाई केमिकल स्टॉक हैज गिवन गुड रिटर्न्स ऑफ 175% विद इन जस्ट 5 years। एंड गाइस, स्टॉक हैज रैलीड हेवीली फ्रॉम मार्च 2020 कोविड लोस 31.502 ₹335 in October 2021, giving bumper returns of 965%. The stock has given multi-bagger returns within just 1.5 years, thereby multiplying investors' capital by almost 10 times. Guys, after making the all-time high level of 335, the stock is continuously falling. It is presently at the price of 206.65. That means the stock has fallen by almost 38%. Guys, most of you might bought this stock near to the 330 levels and you might be worrying when the stock will bounce back and what to do with this stock, whether to buy, hold or sell this stock. Guys, let us analyze this stock fundamentally and technically and find out how much more it can fall, and I will also tell you the buy levels and targets for this stock for taking a swing trade. And let us also see the future growth prospects of this company. So guys, please watch this video till the end without skipping. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for all important notifications. And if you like the explanation, please hit the like button. Now let's see its business model. Tirumalai Chemicals Limited is among the largest producers in the world of phthalic anhydride, malic acid, maleic anhydride and fumaric acid. Tirumalai is also into fine chemicals business. It mainly manufactures diethyl phthalate. It is a synthetic substance which is commonly used to make plastics more flexible. Guys, now let's see the stock past performance. Within the last 1 year, the stock has given excellent returns of 120%. But guys, within the last 1 month, the stock has delivered negative returns. The stock has fallen by 11.39%. So guys, if it falls more, it will be a good opportunity to buy the stock. Now let's see its financials. Guys, Tirumalai Chemicals revenue has fallen from 1.32 thousand crores in 2018 to 1.09 thousand crores in 2021. Whereas its profits also decreased from 0.17 thousand crores to 0.12 thousand crores in 2021. Guys, both revenue and profits are decreased. Guys, if you see the quarterly financial performance, from March to September, the sales has been increased from 387 crores to 477 crores in September quarter, which is very good. But its operating profit has decreased from 117 crores to 83 crores because of the dent in the operating margins. Operating profit margin has fallen from 30% to 17% due to the increase in the raw material cost, freight cost and supply chain disruptions. This has been clearly reflected in its net profit. Its net profit has decreased from 85 crores in March 2021 quarter to 51 crores in September quarter. If you see the total long term debt, the long term debt has increased from 50 crores in 2018 to 183 crores in 2020. And from then, it has slightly reduced to 158 crores in financial year 2021. If you see its free cash flow, the cash flow has been increased from 21.9 crores in 2018 to 159.78 crores in 2021, which is very good. Guys, company financials are not that great. It needs to improve a lot. Its revenue has to be increased to its original level of 2018, and it has to make good profit margins. And the company has to reduce its long-term debt to the minimal levels by maintaining good cash flows. Guys, let us hope that it will post good profit numbers in coming quarters. Now let us analyze this stock technically by using charts. Guys, I am using Zerodha for the chart analysis. If you want to open a DMAT account with Zerodha, the link is in the description box. Here you can see, I opened Tirumalai Chemicals 1-day technical chart. The stock has fallen from its all-time high level of 335. It is presently trading at the level of 206.65. Stock's RSI, relative strength index, is presently at 33.34 and it is looking very weak. Guys, stock's MACD has already given bearish crossover signal. That means stock can be bearish in coming weeks. The stock is already trading below all the moving averages except 200 moving average, and it is racing towards 200 day moving average. Also guys, you can see that there has been selling volumes in the last two consecutive sessions, and we can expect similar kind of selling in coming weeks. If bearishness continues, the stock can take support at 200 day moving average at the price level of 190. The stock price can travel like this. It can consolidate for a while near the 200 day moving average. If any positive trigger comes, the stock may rally. Or else, stock can become more bearish. It can fall below the 200 day moving average and can take this support at its best support level 160, where it has got good strong support. Here you can see the stock may travel like this. It can fall below the 200 day moving average and it can race towards the second support level of 160. It can travel sideways like this for a while. Then if any positive trigger comes and if the December quarter results comes very positive, the stock can rally to the levels of 200 220. It can even go beyond 250 levels. So guys, let's see some levels and targets for taking a swing trade. The buy levels are level 1 190, level 2 170, and level 3 160. The targets are target 1 220, target 2 235, and target 3 is 250. You can keep the stop loss at 140, and the time period you have to hold is 1 to 9 months for achieving these targets. Friends, please be patient and invest your amount partially at each and every buy level and also at each and every dips. Guys, Tirumalai Chemicals Limited has a market cap of 2105 crores and it is a small cap stock. So guys, the volatility is common in such kind of stocks. Here you can see the stock has fallen 80% from 2018 to 2020. So guys, you must be very careful. The stock can give huge wild swings. It can fall more than 50-60% also. So please be prepared and please do thorough research and then only invest in the stock. Guys, if the stock has to bounce back to the levels of 250, it has to perform very well. So let us see its future growth prospects. The growing demand recovery. Company's strong growth in fine chemicals and food ingredient business will improve its profit margins, and the commercialization of Dahej project and improved infrastructure at Tamil Nadu, all these factors will drive the growth of Tirumalai Chemicals. Guys, fundamentally, the stock financials has to improve. And technically, if you see, the stock can be bearish in coming weeks. Once it posts good profit numbers in Q3, we can expect a good rally in the stock. The stock has huge potential to give you at least 40% returns in coming 1 to 9 months. This is all about Tirumalai Chemicals, friends. If you have any doubts, please write in the commentary box. I will come up with another interesting swing trading stock. Guys, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the like button. Also, please follow my Telegram channel, where I will post important updates on daily basis, and please like our pages on Instagram and Facebook. Small disclaimer, friends. The levels, targets and recommendations are only for educational purpose. Please do your own research and consult your financial advisor before taking investment decision. Thank you, friends.